NES premiere Diddy, or I guess so.
Well, we got Pelka. Yeah.
Pelka like alternates like here in Connecticut.
Right.
But, like, I don't.
I definitely say Cact is NES premiere match.
Oh, definitely.
Yeah. Is this a bun check? No, this is not.
This is
ask Tumbo Bearman to put the names on.
The names. The names. No, the names aren't on the
See? Back to an early lead. Red Beef about to even it up.
Okay, I just read. He said NE, so I'd say, yeah. Like, I'll say he said it. Nelvin.
I'd say, yeah, Nelvin, like, Nelvin and Pelka have both been ranked higher.
Oh, cool.
Okay. I know Cact has a reputation for never going for a KO punch. Good punish. And so I think he recently said he was going to change his mentality a little bit. He's a big, like, mentality player. Ray and Tech Chase. Not going to kill. But I think one of the things that he's doing is, like, going for KO punch. Because it's there. Like, if you just waste it, like, then you're wasting a kill at 80%. All right. Good DI. Not going to kill just yet. I don't think he saw the banana there. It was actually hard to see because of the sun.
Probably trying to counter it. Yeah, can you?
Because it doesn't really do any damage, it just trips. Oh, misses the confirm. Diddy being a small character. Oh, he's dead.
Okay.
I swear I used his jump, but maybe he's like.
He just said, yeah. Yeah. That close to the stage, I wouldn't expect that. Dude, I could have done so quick.
Nice ledge cancel. he's quickly racking up the damage. Yeah, that was a nice turnaround up smash. Like,
banana KO punch?
Banana KO punch.
Yeah.
Like, banana jump cancel KO punch.
If anybody can do it, it's Cact.
Yeah, absolutely.
Counter? No? Oh, goodness. Oh, God.
Fishing for that down, so absolutely fishing for it. He's dead.
Oh!
And he's not dead because it's getting hot.
Welcome to the
gotta watch out for it, yeah. Nice back here, actually.
What? Wait, what?
Yeah, he had a jump!
Yeah, he had a
jump, and then he side B'd the wrong way.
Okay. Alright.
Is he salty?
I don't think so.
Maybe he was like, maybe he convinced himself he didn't have a jump, and did not expect the jump to come out.
Oh, that was weird. Yeah, I saw... Wait, was it us, or he just did side B? I think he jumped.
He jumped in the, yeah, he jumped in side beat off state, like, towards the blast zone immediately after.
Anyway, he can't kill it.
I think that F-Smash, like, canceled out.
Yo, Hazmat, where you at?
Hazmat's apparently about to scream.
No, still viewers from BBS. Ban him from chat.
Yeah, Diddy Kong, like, small character, and he can just, like, jump out of stuff, really.
Can I learn about playing Diddy? Best thing to do, you can grab banana, go up to them and dash them.
And then, they shield?
They usually shield.
And then you just run up and grab, or what?
No, they're, well, not even run up and grab, just like, well, for me, like, I can down for banana and hit them, like, kind of thing. Or if I have a banana and I'm not confident, like, down throw it, I just throw it up in the air. Well, people don't, like, realize that when you do, like, down beat, like, you grab banana, like, you can punch it.
Oh, yeah.
And grab it. For me, side
control. Interesting decision. I thought he'd side be on stage to try and take stage control back. He's missing a lot of counters on. I don't know, like, Diddy's. I feel like Diddy's. Or maybe it's just the nature of the character that.
Also, the F smash.
Yeah.
It's
bread and butter
it.
For Diddy. I think it maybe wasn't the best DI.
Diddy Kong! Alright, Cact's about to make the L losers run.
Yeah. We'll see.